Hello and welcome to my channel Shifa's Kitchen. Today I am going to show you how to make Punjabi samosa. So let's start. For the filling I have 5 medium sized potatoes boiled and peeled and cut into cubes like this. Then I have 1/4 cup of cashews, 1/4 cup of green peas, salt to taste. I have finely chopped green coriander, 2 green chilies finely chopped. Then I have 1/2 teaspoon each of turmeric powder and cumin powder. Then I have 1/4 teaspoon of garam masala powder, 2 teaspoon of dried raw mango powder or amchur powder. I have 1/2 teaspoon each of cumin seeds and coriander powder and a pinch of asafoetida hing. For the dough, I have 2 cups of all-purpose flour, 5 tablespoons of oil, 1/2 teaspoon of carom seeds, ajwain, salt to taste, and I have cold water, almost 150 ml. So let's start. In the flour, I will add salt. To this, I will add carom seeds. Mix it. Then, to this, I will add oil. And mix it properly. Mix the oil properly into the flour like this. Now to this I will add water and we knead the dough. Add water part by part and our dough is ready, as you can see. For the filling, I have heated up the oil in the pan. To this, I will add cumin seeds, coriander powder, and asafoetida hing. Then, to this, I will add green peas and cashews. Mix it. So, did I forget? 5 to 6 minutes till the peas are done. To this I'll add a bit of water, almost 1 to 2 tablespoons, and let it cook. As you can see, our peas are almost done. To this I'll add cumin powder and turmeric powder, garam masala powder. Then to this we'll add raw mango powder, amchur powder. To this I'll add salt, green chilies finely chopped, and we'll mix it. To this I'll add water, almost 2 to 3 tablespoons. And we'll saute it for about 3 to 4 minutes. Then to this I'll add our potatoes. And we'll mix them. Now using a measure, I'll measure potatoes like this. If you want here, you can add paneer too, cut into small cubes. Then to the side, a little green coriander, mix it. We took the flame and the filling for the samosa is ready. I covered my dough with a wet cloth and kept it to roast for about 1 hour. As you can see, my dough has turned soft and it is not reflecting back. Knead it for about 2 to 3 minutes. Make my balls like this. And then we'll make a round cookie like this. Then I'll cut it into half into a semi-circle shape. We'll apply water on the sides like this and then I'll fold it like this. Then I'll add the filling inside the dough and we close the sides like this. I'll do rest of my samosas and then we'll fry them. All my samosas are ready. Now I'll fry it in the oil. The oil should be hot. Use a deep vessel or use a kadai or bowl to fry the samosas. Using a bit ladle like this, keep stirring them like this and fry them till they are done. The samosas are ready. I remove them on a plate. They are looking so yummy. Punjabi samosas are ready. If you like my video, please give a thumbs up. Also, if you detail any of my recipes, don't forget to tag me on any of my social media accounts, Facebook and Instagram. Subscribe to my channel, hit the bell icon to get notified whenever I upload a new video. Thank you. Also, if you have some requests or suggestions to make, please comment down below.